Why is Linux better than Unix?
I'm assuming it is due to more than the penguin mascot.
Yes, more than the mascot.
There's one main source for Unix, and he controls the major changes. It is easier to learn Linux than the different, competing versions of Unix.
You could almost say the same thing about Windows.
Windows is neither easy to learn, install, upgrade, update or fix. Actually, you can't fix it.
Can you fix Linux?
Linux has a single core group controlling it. They receive constant input on bugs and fixes from supporters and release fixes they approve in short order.
So does Unix.
Linux has fewer competing versions, so it has a larger user base constantly patrolling its domain for vulnerabilities and offering up fixes. In industrial engineering, they say variety is the source of problems.
That variance is a source of defects.
There are fewer versions of Linux than Unix, with more people proportionally trying to improve it. And you don't have to wait for a big company to release the fix on its schedule.
I thought you'd say Linux was better for some more mundane reason like its user interface.
That's more a matter of preference, and both of them have customizable interfaces. But you can't say software selection is a distinguishing factor, since both Linux and Unix have the same open source software selections.
Pity there aren't the engineering or scientific software tools you can find on Windows. Better IT security is certainly a solid differentiator.
There is a scientific Linux distribution, and there are engineering and software developer versions of Unix. I mean, of course there are, given how many hackers and computer technicians use Linux or Unix.
It's like a weed, it keeps popping up.
There's even a BioLinux distribution tailored to people who need to run bioinformatics software. It can sequence DNA, find mutations, support your mad scientist goals, etc.
So that's why Linux is so popular. It's gone viral.